The piece I'll be playing for you this evening is the second movement from Mozart's Concerto in D major.